Impossible. I can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that.
Thank you.
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead. Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a body bridge.
Whoa, hold up!
I got him!
Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open.
To check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Last time this thing was serviced. This is
rusty.
Distracted, Mendez. Someone should check back there.
We're right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Anything that moves, anything that doesn't.
We still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
I mean, why not? I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your ass.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there will be a temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
It's really wet in here.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge. It'll be tough to find some.
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not covering for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. Let me think about that.
We can take them. You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy.
I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a...
Hey!
Hey!
No, you don't! Fuck you!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. I hope that's the last one.
Yeah.
How do they know to come here?
I don't know.
Not exactly.
is healing.
I'd have liked it better when it was injured.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
My grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Her family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things. What was your mother like? You don't talk about her as much.
She was creative, adventurous. I think she was probably the glue that kept us together. After her death, it was more lonely. That did it. Be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams.
I suppose we'll know it when we see it.
Yeah. I don't have enough space for that. I see people down there. I'll let you do the talking. Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? You lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them? Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. Oh. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby. Lara. Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three.
New here, eh? Get used to doing a lot of nothing. Although drinking and sweating helps to break up the day.
You're not a local?
No, I...
You want to make a deal?
Huh.
Ah, hello. Are you here with the excavation team?
No, just passing through.
Okay. If you need anything, the market's in the middle of town. You can resupply before you move on.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Two years have been working up to never to ask her out. I finally do, and now, who is that guy anyway?
Hey, you want to know your way around Kuak Yaku? Just ask me.
Are you the local tour guide?
I know where to go. The route to steer you clear of.
Thank God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plain. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.
Thank you. Have you seen my husband or my daughter?
I don't think so. Where did you last see them?
They spend their nights with the stars, sparkling and waving at me. But in the morning, they travel to the river.
There used to be a temple on the island over there, but all that's left is a couple crumbled walls.
And one stone pillar, it looks like.
That's more a statue than a pillar. Real intricate work. A college professor came out to study it a few years ago.
Did he tell you what he learned?
He said it didn't make any sense. Was pretty angry about it, too. Said we tried to trick him or something.
I'm sorry, do I know you?
Sorry, I didn't realize this was a private residence.
Gosh, we lost...
The jungle takes what it wants. Hard to get it to give up its secrets, but I found one, I think.
You have?
The village has many layers. You peel one back and find another, and another.
It does seem to have quite the history.
Sometimes I wonder if it hasn't been here in one way or another since the beginning of time. You seem different than the others.
I know it sounds silly to me.
¿Cómo te fue hoy? ¿Estuviste tomando muestras de suelo en el noreste de acá?
Always nice to see fresh faces in town. Good for the mind to know that our little corner of the world isn't forgotten. Also good for the wallet, if you'd maybe take a look at what we have for sale up at the general store.
They can gossip so cheerfully when we've lost so much.
I'm sorry.
Wait, you're not Mariela.
No, I'm just, so sorry to...
I've got some stuff to trade if you're looking.
Hello?
Let me guess. Omar sent you to shake me down? Well, I'm not giving that bastard anything.
What are you talking about?
What am I...
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. You'll need more if you want to make a deal. Come back soon.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara. Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Try to look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it? Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. The temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look. Thank you.
trucks en route. What's the rush all of a sudden? Dr. Dominguez is here in Peru. Is that good enough for you? Aye, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
about I drop my weapon? Would you like that?
That looks promising.
This is bullshit!
And over here!
Almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Man down! Copy that. Weapons free. Got Croc here. She's covered.
Okay, the perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in the known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things since that storm. Damn it.
What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site.
Obviously somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down there.
You sure? We were searching for...
Got something, maybe.
On me! Hostiles fly!
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. been a bloodbath here. What happened?